Hello, my name is Alec Forbes, and I'm an applications engineer with TI's Integrated Protection Devices team. Today I'm going to talk about some of the protection challenges that come with the USB Type-C interface and TI's solutions to those problems. USB Type-C offers huge improvements in data transfer speeds and charging power, but those improvements also make interface protection even more critical. One of the biggest challenges that early Type-C adopters have seen is protecting against pin shorts to the VBUS line. USB Type-C power delivery allows up to 20 volts maximum voltage, compared to 5 volts with typical USB 3.1, and generally only up to 14 volts with even the highest quick charging implementations. In addition to this, the pin pitch on USB Type-C pins is 1/4 that of USB Type-A or B, leading to more opportunity for pin shorts in the connector. Because of that, it's very easy for a customer to accidentally introduce a mechanical twist or for debris or liquid to get inside of the connector and create this short. When this happens, 20 volts is applied to the CC and SBU pins and destroys the USB controller. TI has created a family of devices that can help protect against this damage, the first of which are the TPD8S300 and TPD6S300. I have here a laptop that I'm using to transmit video over USB Type-C between my laptop to my monitor. Without protection, if a short were to occur between the 20-volt VBUS and the CC or SBU pins right now, the USB controller would be destroyed. We can solve this problem with the TPD8S300. The TPD8S300 is designed to protect against 20-volt shorts between the VBUS line and the CC or SBU lines. We use an OVP FET and clamps to isolate those lines during a fault in less than 100 nanoseconds, lowering the stress that the controller sees to less than a human body model ESD event. First, notice that the device does not affect any operation of the Type-C controller. The TPD8S300 in series is designed to keep the USB controller within compliance of all USB Type-C specifications. Most importantly, the TPD8S300 can protect the controller against dangerous 20-volt shorts. This board simulates a short between the CC or SBU and VBUS lines, discharging 20 volts from a capacitor to the line under test. As soon as I plug it in, it will simulate a mechanical pin short or non-compliant adapter short. Without the TPD8S300 in series, the controller would be instantly damaged, and the customer will be left wondering why their device won't charge. However, when I plug it in with the TPD8S300, the device isolates the voltage almost immediately, and the controller inside the device is protected. As soon as the fault condition is removed, the device will begin immediately working as usual. As with any interface, there are challenges that come with USB Type-C, and preventing VBUS shorts is a vital one to consider. To protect equipment from common shorts and to ensure robust full port protection, all systems must design to protect against this problem. TI's TPD8S300 and TPD6S300 are an industry-first solution, providing not only short protection, but also integrated high-voltage-tolerant ESD protection for the CC, SBU, and D+, D- lines. With these devices in your system, your equipment will be safe from non-compliant cables and adapters, mechanical events, or debris that will otherwise cause a hard failure. For more information on protecting your USB Type-C ports, go to TI.com. Thanks for watching.